Control Wizard is a ranged class that focuses on casting powerful elemental and control magic. The key to success is properly juggling the wizard's control effects to exploit an enemy's weakness. The Control Wizard can obtain dozens of abilities. These are just a few that are available at earlier levels. The Control Wizard's basic attack is Magic Missile. Press the left mouse button to fire a rapid series of bolts that inflict moderate damage to an enemy. The Control Wizard's alternate attack is Ray of Frost. Holding the right mouse button fires a continuous beam that freezes a target, setting it up for further attacks. Pressing the Shift key and a movement direction triggers Teleport, a defensive maneuver that allows the Control Wizard to evade incoming attacks or simply travel more quickly. Chill Strike is the first encounter ability that the Control Wizard receives. The wizard hurls a conjured icicle at a target, dealing significant damage and stunning the target momentarily. Ice Storm is the first daily power that the Control Wizard can obtain. This area of effect spell causes enormous spikes of ice to erupt from the ground, lifting enemies off their feet and dealing massive damage. Ice Storm is extremely effective for crowd control. The Control Wizard can use Ice Storm to clear a wide area and provide some breathing room. With dynamic spells and potent debuffs, the Control Wizard is a talented addition to any party of adventurers in Neverwinter.